For your information.
Check it out. I can take point.
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Quart City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much, kind one. I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes. Before I lose my sight, please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
Thank you.
Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you.
You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemists scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem?
I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. More like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Already.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
About that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I'll use my power to... Ergo is the miracle that made Kraut prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Kraut wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make you stronger. In the folklore of Kraut, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? Stargazer is a survival device used by the Stalkers. It powers itself by accumulating and absorbing Ergo spores in the air. The Stalkers installed Stargazers all across the city. Once they're recovered, we can put them to use. If you want to test your skills or try new techniques, head for the garden. The Stalkers captured a puppet to use for training. Don't look at me like that. Everyone hates puppets. I know whose side you're on.
So many secrets are buried in Kraut. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie. To protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to...
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them. But he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me. Get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key, and now he's missing. Rescue him if you can.
For your information.
Up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier. You're going to the factory to save Mr. Vanini, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer.
Hotel Pratt. How may I be of service?
Call to me.
The Grand Covenant is a set of absolute commands imprinted on puppets when they are made. First law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Second law. A puppet may not harm humans. Third law. A puppet protects and serves humans and the city of Kraat. Fourth law, a puppet cannot lie. I've told you about the laws engraved upon every puppet. Do you require anything else? The Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraat. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
We could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. Sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
No. down, Ben? Ah. Congratulations! You've been selected from this cast of... a little... for exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive... transmittal. From me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles. Now, you know what I'm called, and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that's one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows, that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Said if you'd been right, but you were not. I'm not angry, just disappointed. And a little angry. You caller are an absolute blockhead. But... you know what, caller? It's been quite a pleasure. So I think you've earned quite a nice piece of treasure. What's a monster? What's a man? And what's the real difference? Isn't what's more important our very existence? Oh, don't take it so hard, my dear incorrect friend. As a first-time riddle riddler, you get a free pen. But I'm all out of pens, so I hope you'll agree. It's thrice as nice to get a Trinity key. Doors and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.